So, in case you didn't notice, the truck is spinning on the turntable, which is really pretty cool. This is the audio truck.